Hey guys, how you doing? It's Matt here again. I have a great idea about Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate, so I'll cut right to the chase. Essentially, I think that the final boss for Yuffie's DLC episode will be Elena. Now, why did I think of this idea? Well, it kind of spawned on me that the Turks, Reno and Rude, are a very big part of Final Fantasy VII Remake. And the fact that Elena comes into the picture in part two, this would be a great way to introduce her as a character in the trilogy or series or however long this game series is going to be. So the reason this thought dawned on me is because I was thinking about the original Final Fantasy VII because I've been playing through New Threat lately. And I thought about the scenario when, right after Rocket Town, you go to Wutai, and Yuffie steals all your materia, and you essentially end up going to Wutai, investigating the area and the city, trying to find her so you can get your materia back. Well, what happens in this scenario is, Don Corneo is there, and Don Corneo kidnaps Yuffie, and not only Yuffie, he kidnaps Elena as well. Now, I may just be going out on a limb here, but I feel like Square is trying to show with that Wutai scene that there's some sort of relationship between these two. And I'm not saying that they know each other, I'm not saying that. I'm trying to say that they're trying to establish that maybe these two are very similar people. And that brings me to the thought of Remake Integrate, because if you had Elena as the final boss to Yuffie, this would be a great way to set up a rivalry between these two. Now, Yuffie and Elena are pretty close in age. I think Yuffie is 16 years old, and I think Elena is around 18. Elena is extremely young, and she's been known to be the youngest person to make the rank of Turk in history. So essentially, you could have these two meet up and integrate. You could have Yuffie and Sonon at the end of their journey, where Yuffie's trying to get this ultimate materia from Shinra, and Elena shows up, and she's like, hey, you know, Reno just got knocked out at the plate falling. I've been promoted, and I'm here to take you down. And then Yuffie's like, yeah, right, that's not gonna happen. So you essentially have these two beat the crap out of each other, walk away in a draw, and then when you get to the Mithril Cavern in part two, Elena is fully introduced to the rest of the party, and then later on in the subsequent story of the game, you can have her, you know, meet up with Elena again in Wutai or whatever. I think this would be a really great idea. I think having a Turk as a final boss character would be very interesting and fun. And not just like a simple, when I look at Reno and Rude, I see kind of like a mini boss scenario. I want her to have like phases, you know what I'm saying? I want Yuffie to fight her solo one-on-one, and there's like these phases of the fight where she changes and adapts and does different stuff. So let me know what you guys think about this idea. I'm very into this idea. I think it's really cool. So we'll talk about it in the YouTube comments. You can talk to me on stream or on Twitter. I have the links in the description down below. Thank you for watching my video, and I'll see you next time.